To all Americans tonight, in all of our cities and in all of our towns, I make this promise. We will make America strong again. We will make America proud again. We will make America safe again. And we will make America great again. God bless you and good night. I love you.
Madam Speaker, the President of the United States.
We are finally gaining ground. We are the only ones that can turn it around. Change only comes when the masses wake up. Change is coming. Smokescreen, a fraudulent delusion, impeaching the president in a way that's unprecedented, calling on witnesses, never witnessed anything. Trump really gets it, the deep state rejects it, the left tried to hex it, and now we gotta blex it. The Democrats' rhetoric prove their heritage, to shift the paradigm all for their benefit. Cooperation from the communist news, deformation of character, awful love is the truth. It's a sick game, these are really sick people, and we let it happen. We were the sheep, this is not another 4-year election. This is about the whole world protection, no time to waste. We go on, we go all, there's too much at stake. So come out to vote, save the Constitution, change the world in a radical revolution. Ooh, make America great again. Keep America great. America great. Make America